players actually go in and golf in it and memorize and memorize hadith and on. So this young Sahabi was one of those. One of those that actually took his religion very seriously.